What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to enter codes in Mad City on your mobile device and PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, on your mobile device or PC, open up Roblox and join a Mad City server. After loading into the game, open up your phone within the game and select codes. This will allow you to enter codes from here. You can get different and updated codes from the game developers on their Twitter accounts, or discover a complete list of all working codes in my complete guide linked in the description below. You can then proceed to enter all of the codes one by one to see how many work or might be expired. Redeemed items will be immediately available in-game. On your PC, you can follow the same steps. Simply click on the phone to expand it, and then select codes. Here you can paste all copied codes to verify that you get all of the freebies that are available to you. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.